I wonder what Mr. Smartyface is blabbing about this time. Blah, blah, blah. Blah, blah. And you point it at the person you want to tickle. No! Not more! No! But it doesn't tickle them unless you push this red button. Oops! Oh, it tickles! Oh! And push the gray one for it to stop. No, what happened? It's my newest invention. And it only took me 10 years to make. So, who wants to use it? I do. Oh, looks like those three are having fun. Whoa! Hee. Oh, what's going on? We are getting tickled for some weird reason. I'm glad I'm not that ticklish. Oh, ah ha 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 ha! Of course, Dark Squirrel split. Oh no! Dark Squirrel stole that tickle thing. We need to get it back. I agree. Can I help? Yeah, you can help us get it back, Raynet. I'm also getting it back. I'm the one who made that thing. And it took 10 years to make. Let's get it. Save us! Where do you think Dark Squirrel might be hiding? Somewhere dark and gloomy. And evil! He's probably in the forest. No, I think he's somewhere else. Forest. You know, I'm gonna be looking all day, so we have time to go. To go to the forest and wherever you think Dark Squirrel is, Coco. Then let's go into the forest. Shh, everyone, be quiet. If Dark Squirrel's in the forest, then you don't want him to hear it. Or else he might go away. I don't see him anywhere, but I do see Bad Fur. I wonder what he's up to. Let's go!
Maybe he is hiding on there.
Ew, there's too many dead cats. Do you think he'll be even hiding there?
Is he hiding at all? Maybe he's at his evil castle!
You're probably right.
I'm so glad I stole this evil button thing. That's probably gonna be very useful. Yep, and I hear it took 10 years to make. 10 whole years. Just for a weird random button thing.
You're
doing it wrong! You are doing it wrong. Not right, wrong.
No.
No!
My good stop!
I'm gonna find people and use this button on them. Let's do this! Yeah! Yo, yo! Oh yeah! Squally! Why do I always have to win my evil plans to have fun? No!